lunatic or some kind of lunatic. There are hundreds of them out there on the streets and everywhere. The music or nothing, but bullshit. It's all speculation. But an unofficial channel says that scientists have released reports stating that bodies often be settled in their lab.
Day one, I've been infected. Nothing to be done, not even a cure. Day two, I completely evicted. Red dead spots on my skin. Day three, my bones get rusted. Are all on the floor, half frozen and mostly eaten, just like my stinky soul. Infected, I'm infected, I've been infected by your sequelae.
Catch me alive.